Hello YouTube, this is Lord Astral here, and we are playing Cities in Motion today. I haven't played this game yet, but it looked cool, and I decided to play it finally. This game is about building your own transportation network. And it's made by the same makers as Cities Skylines, but game's a little bit different, because you don't get to build your own city. City is already built for you. All you do is build trains and planes and buses and everything. Basically manage its transportation instead of build the city itself. So let's start in River City. I like that logo. Let's start it on easy until I get familiar with the game. I think I broke the game. Okay, so it's 2010, black and white for some reason. Roller coaster. This game doesn't look bad. Okay, so what do I do? What are my objectives? Don't get as free camera movement as in City Skylines. I don't understand. Okay. Doesn't look like 2010 vehicles. Dude, laggy. How do I play this game? You know what? Let's go take the tutorial. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Scenario briefing. Pleased to meet you. Welcome to Cities in Motion. I will be your guide. We'll just go through the basic curriculum and you will be ready to play. Getting started. Fire is raging. Scroll the map and rotate the view. How? Reward 1,000. Not working. You gotta tell me what keys to push. Scroll the map and rotate the view. should be able to rotate it. I don't know how, though. Ooh, underground. I don't understand. This is way different than City Skylines. Okay, let me check my controls, because it's not telling me what I need to do. Oh, left and right. Oh, that was simple enough. Next. Cool. Great, let's move on. When you accept a request, you are taking on a task. All your current tasks can be reviewed from the task list, which you can find at the top of the minimap on the lower left corner of the screen. After accepting this task, click on the task list to review the objectives. Okay. So, task. Okay, that went. Okay, I don't understand. View objectives. Oh! Okay. I don't know what I did, but I did it. I like the music to the theme. Okay, what's my next objective? Excellent, that works the same for all tasks. You can also review the task that you have already completed. Scrub down to the task marked by green arrows to find the ones you are looking for. Oh, whoa. The key to building a system that attracts the most passengers is in finding routes. Wherever they want to go. Blah blah blah. Right here seems like a very popular location. Click into view option. Info view options. Rosemary Morgan. I don't understand the stupid game. Click info view options. Get up here. Oh. Duh. My next mission. Nice, you'll do well. Blah blah blah. At the top of your screen in the center, you will find a construction. Just for practice, let's build a bus stop. Just pick it from the menu under the bus icon and place it on any road in the city. Okay. Construct. Bus. Stop. Oh! Okay. Well done, this is a good start for the line. If you feel maybe the position isn't ideal, you can bulldoze the stop and get most of your money back. And build it in another location. The amount of money returned depends on the difficulty level you have chosen. Okay. Next. Now build four more stops. You're aiming to make a circular route for the bus, so make sure you position all the stops on the same side of the road. Oh. It's teaching me the basics. That's the end of the map. One. Two. Achievement unlocked, high income. One, two. Three. Okay. Oh. I'll build three more. Okay. Looking good. Now we need to assign the stops to a line. All you need to do now is to tell the buses when to stop and where. Open the lines panel on the left side of the screen. This. Yeah. Press add stop and click the stops on the map in whatever order you want the bus to visit. So we can make the last stop to the first close the line. Okay. I'm understanding. So you want the bus to stop at the farmer's market. Line. First stop. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Okay. Name this line Main City Bus. Okay, Main City Bus. Ooh, a plane. Manage vehicle. New line, there's add stop. Oh, and then we connect them to the main line. Okay. So, main line's right here. That's what you do. Okay. Good work, now under the vehicle. The line without the vehicle, click manage vehicles to see what vehicles are available for purchase. What kind of bus would you like? I already did that. I think I already did that. Good choice. Last thing you need to do is give the bus a green light. Just click on the small flag to the pin. That's it. Okay. Okay. Hooray, it's working. The next thing I'd like you to do is watch the little people getting on the bus and see where they get off. If you click on a bus or stop and display a mini viewport, and you can monitor it while doing other things. You can also see information on many buildings and vehicles when you select them and choose information from a mini viewport. Bus line. I think we should build a tranny. Tranny. We're gonna build a tranny. Is that a tram? Yeah, that's a tram. Tranny. No. Tranny. Okay, what's next? Well done. I couldn't have done it better. Add some stops to it. Okay. Click and drive. That makes things a lot. Keep in mind, this is still just the tutorial. Okay, and if I'm correct, trans don't need a complete line. Okay. Okay, what's next? I like your work. Nice plan. I'm gonna buy a chair and we'll put it in it too. I would if you go all the way. Manage vehicles. One. understand. I didn't close it, that's why. Okay. So I'm gonna need to close it. Now I should be able to add stuff. No, because it's still not complete. It's right in here. That's bus number 7. Okay, I got an achievement on Steam. I don't understand what I did wrong. That's the first stop, yes. Okay. Okay, so I'm supposed to get my tram line working. Oh, there's work. Can I delete? How do I delete? Oh, bulldoze. Tramline 1, 2, 3. Okay.
Fuck.
Right there? No, that's correct. Okay, I need to delete the tram stop. And we'll go the other way on that one. Okay, I'm in the basics now. What the fuck? What do you mean it's not closed? No. Fucking. Come on, game. What the fuck, man? I think I got the basics of it, so let's start a new game. Sandbox mode. Helsinki. Do River City. Well, this is in 2000. Okay, I got the basics down. So let's build a bus line. Build a bus line. One. Okay, now we create a new line. Okay. Get two buses. And go to line management. Create a new line. Add stuff. Okay, let's start right there. Where's the Niners? Gotta stop right there. That one right there. Where did I go from there? Oh, okay. Eight. 9, 10, 11. System is good to go. I think the trouble I've been having with the trams is just they're a little bit confusing. But I got my line working and everything. Two buses. Let's try to build a tram line. Yeah, let's build a tram line. Oh, that. Go over that way. Okay. Down the street. Running out of money. Shit. I'm running out of money. Okay, that's not the street. Okay. And there we go. Now all we gotta do is edge. Stops. I'm running really low on money. So we'll add the first one plus the dips. Shit. on the wrong side. Okay, now we buy a new tram because I'm running really low on money. Okay, I'm understanding it now. And there's my tram. I am out of money. And I am out of time. I think I'm gonna leave this video here. If you liked it, please leave a like and remember to subscribe for more. And I might do another video on this, I don't know yet, but it's a pretty interesting game. It's not like City Skylines, it's a little bit different. But please remember to leave a like if you liked this video and subscribe for more. Once again, thank you for watching. See you on the next video.